State health leaders say they are receiving biweekly shipments of COVID-19 antiviral meds. Patients take them through the mouth to treat mild and moderate cases of the virus. Two versions are available to treat COVID-19, and in recent weeks, the state reports more coming in than when the first program started. A prescription is required for those drugs meant to keep patients from getting seriously ill.